Paltrocast.
It's the Paltrobox. Pretty big box.
Big box. No idea what's inside. Okay.
Oh, I see an igloo cooler. Let's get this out. What is this? The Retro Collection. Cool Tunes. Bluetooth speaker. Is the igloo a speaker? Yeah, check that out. Oh my goodness, that's so cool. Does it really look like that? Okay, so let's check this out.
Looks like it's courtesy of Waterloo.
Looks like we get all this stuff over here, which
have to charge it,
figure
maybe
out. Yeah, that's awesome.
I didn't know that existed.
That's so cool. Water down nothing. Waterloo. So how do we open it? Push button. Looks like we got a bunch of chroma material. Ooh, ginger citrus twist. That sounds delicious.
Oh, I see Chef Curtis Stone peering out.
Yeah. Ooh. Orange vanilla, yeah. So it looks like they gave us some recipes to make cocktails, right?
Yes, from Curtis Stone.
Very nice. Ooh, ginger citrus fish and chips. And grilled avocado with an orange vanilla beurre blanc. Very cool. So we got the new flavors of Waterloo. Have not tried these yet. And there's an Amazon gift card. Wow. Thank you.
Yeah.
And this is a medium.
Is that for an apron? Because it's from Chef Curtis Stone. Or is that
I
a picnic
so
blanket?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, it is a Curtis Stone apron. Very nice. I like the denim.
Yeah.
It's for that.
Exactly like the one he's wearing.
Exactly.
Looks like, yeah.
And a really cool Waterloo towel and stripes. Super soft. We will definitely be using this summer.
Yeah.
And instructions and the charger for the speaker. And that's just like so cool, right?
Yeah. I didn't know that technology existed, that you can keep cold items next to a speaker like that. But
yeah, it's just built right in.
Yeah.
And so you charge it right there. It's all Bluetooth, volume up, down, power on and off. So cool. Wow. I love these retro things. Thank you so much, Waterloo and Curtis Stone and Igloo. We're going to have to try some of the recipes that he sent.
Yeah, I'm hoping to interview him again. I interviewed him probably 3 years ago. Just a few things have happened in the last 3 years. Just a few. Huh. Got the cooler.
I'm excited for the new flavors. So.
Oh, yeah. Waterloo's always great. I think they're in Austin, Texas. Waterloo.
Are they?
I think so. Okay.
What?
Dragon glassware.
Astronaut glasses.
They are NASA themed, NASA licensed.
So cool. Oh, we have to open this up. Some info. What? Holy cow, look at that double walled glass. You see the little NASA guy in there? Maybe you can see that. He's got his backpack on, his little astronaut suit.
Mm-hmm.
It's actually, it looks like it'd be heavy, but feel this, it's really light.
Yeah.
Right? Super light. And I love, it's kind of like iridescent. Also, that's just like the coolest glass. So how do you take care of these? So avoid soaking. And I guess just wash by hand.
If you see here,
it looks like
they make many kinds of glasses, not just NASA. Yeah.
Lots of different double-walled items. Cool. You can get it on Amazon. The company is Dragon Glassware. But I have to say that just like the NASA, that is so amazing.
Yeah. Classic logo.
Yes.
Like a beaker.
I'm using this tomorrow.
Got time for one more?
Sure. Artisanal mezcal.
Hmm.
Campante?
Campante.
Campante. Made in Mexico. Denomination of origin protected. Very cool. Let's take a peek at what it looks like. I like the presentation.
Yeah.
With the paper bag. Right? I think it's like the whole label basically, and then inside the bottle looks like this. Nice, clean, simple.
100% agave.
Magui. I like the protected denomination of origin. So I wonder if they have like their own fields that they don't share with other.
Yeah, well, there's a serial number, so you can check that out.
I'll have to look that up. But really cool bottle.
So actually, the three things that we got actually would go in together.
Oh, yeah, we can drink the mezcal out of the Dragon glassware with the little astronauts.
You can. If you're doing the cocktail.
Mm-hmm. Waterloo.
The speakers are going.
The retro igloo.
Curtis Stone apron.
And the recipes from Waterloo, the new flavors.
Beach towel.
All that stuff. Thanks for watching.
Thanks to you for watching. It's time to recite. Paltrocast.